that the fire from the jet fuel melted the steel framing of the tower, which led to their collapse. But did you know jet fuel doesn't burn at high enough temperature to melt steel? We were told the Pentagon was hit by a hijacked plane as well. But now look at this photo of the Pentagon. The hole is not nearly big enough. And if a plane hit it, where's the rest of the plane? Whoa. So now, the inevitable question. If terrorists didn't cause 9/11, who did? Remember that there are, in fact, two towers.
Just I'm here. Step away from the window and go back to sleep. Safe from pain and truth and choice and other poison devils. See, they don't give a fuck about you like I do.
Come on, it's right. realm.
Hard to keep our involvement in 9/11 a secret, but you just had to keep digging.
Really?
It was only the world's most intricate and flawlessly executed plan ever.
Really? Why?
Beautiful money.
Really?
TikTok, get 'em, stop.